you can be hopeful because there's a loving God. To believe in this statement or agree about it is your choice. It is not your government's choice. It is essential to this nation's future that we remember that the freedom to worship who we want or how we want, or not worship at all, is a core belief of our foundation. I believe that the Almighty's grace and His unconditional love will sustain you. I believe it will bring you joy amidst the trials of life. It will provide you a solid nation, a foundation amidst a rapidly changing, somewhat impersonal, technologically driven world. It will show you how to love your neighbors, to forgive more easily, to approach success with humility, and failure without fear. So I want to thank you for letting me share this special day with you. Stay in touch with your friends and love your family. I want you to treat this day as a step toward a lifetime of learning. To go forth with confidence. May God bless you.